Okay, ready?
Ready.
All right, game is starting. Okay, then. Hello.
Hello.
Okay, so there's an in-game chat mechanic. Jinx. See something important? Point at it. Other subtitles going on. Beta 4. Something's going on at the radio. Okay, somebody's calling for help, but I don't know how to work the radio. Okay, I just have this now, apparently. What are you doing, babe?
I picked up a door. I don't know. Or a will.
Yeah, I have no idea how to play this game. Somebody is calling for help on the radio. That much I know. I'm holding this wheel in my hand.
I cannot hear you.
I'm holding this wheel in my hand. I don't know what to do with it.
Me either. I picked up another one. Alright, walk around to the door that matches the shape of the wheel.
Okay, I'm totally clueless.
We gotta find more wills, it looks like, so we can use them as keys.
I still haven't found where my wheel goes.
Do you know the symbol in your wheel?
It looks like a plus.
Up at the top of the roof, there's a plus on the radio.
How do we get up there?
It's around to the corner of the building. I'll be standing there. Up this. You get close, it should say, there you go. I'm sure there's a code because the coordinates changed that said on the fridge. I have a well defrosted on the stove, and I open the door over here.
Okay.
Yeah, this is the control room.
I think we have to sync the radio waves.
Might have to.
Alright, if you go down to the radio and make it a little bit smaller. I need it a little bit shorter and a little bit more to the left. So down and left.
Are you up top or in the building?
I'm up top.
You said it, I need to go down?
Yeah, try hitting it down one.
That's down one.
Try hitting it left one. Yeah, it's synced up now, but I don't know what else to do. Maybe it's not that one that we have to sync it to.
Yeah, try going back up to where we could hear it.
I can't hear it from up here at all.
Alright, don't move yours, okay? Try moving yours down.
Alright, give me a second. I can't move it down. I can only change what channel that I'm listening to.
Alright, start cycling through them slowly. Right there.
I have no idea what I'm doing.
I'm not sure. I'm not getting any clearer than what we've had.
Can you still hear it where I'm when I have it here?
Let me see real quick. No, it's just static. I can hear it there. Can't hear it there. I can there. Can't. Can. Can't.
So we can only hear it when there isn't an outline. Did you just get booted?
It said you disconnected, but everything's fine again.
Yeah, it said you disconnected for a split second.
Right, I'm down the map room.
Nice.
447, so it's C447, I think. They said beta zone 411, but I don't see that anywhere here.
Yeah, I have no idea what the game wants us to do right now.
Let's see here. There is a gate outside I think we can leave through.
It won't let us, I can't go on foot.
Damn it.
There's no hole to use that door, so I don't know.
We can go around here, and there's these pylons, but I don't know what to do with them. I shouldn't be fooling around with that, it says.
Filter by language. I don't even know what doing this does.
I'm not sure either.
I have no idea what to do.
Are you searching around for clickables?
Pretty much. What the fuck are we supposed to do?
I turned you into a radio station.
Okay, but I don't know how that helps us.
Alright, I'm gonna hit all these stations that I see up there, okay?
Okay.
If you wanna stay there, I'll try to guide you through it.
Alright.
Alright, this one, it'll need to make the sine waves go very much down, so make it go way down, yep, and then it won't increase the frequency, the speed of them, and down more, and keep that frequency right there, and down some more, keep going. Wait, go back, increase the frequency one more still, keep going. Okay, we should be overlapping there. Nope, that's too high. That's the right height. Frequencies. Oh, great. Is a radio coming in?
Yeah, I've got music.
So it changed from the music before, right?
Yeah, it's definitely playing a different station.
Alright, this one, sine waves go all the way up, the height. About 5 more, I think. Right there. Down one. Okay, right there. And should be over.
Yep. I've got music.
Right, this is half the height of the waves. Alright, right there. Up one. And you just slowed down just a little bit, I think.
I'm getting stuff. Charlie 753, Beta 754. Come down. A coordinates of Charlie 753 by Beta 754. Delta 195 by Echo 169. Beta 481 by Charlie 447.
I couldn't hear you when that cutscene was happening.
Oh, okay. He's repeating the message, though.
Yeah.
Somebody out there! We took shelter in the cold, but we can't go back! Our coordinates are Charlie 753 by Beta 754, Delta 195 by Echo 169.
We can use the control room stuff now, but I don't know how.
Alright, I need to move up to, move it to C-753, and I'll move it to B-754. You want to move it to just a little more to where it says home. Alright, that's where they can't get back home, so they took shelter in this cave here, I think it is. I'll have to listen to the message again.
By Beta 754! Delta 195 by Echo 169. Beta 481 by Charlie 447. Bring somebody home.
Do you remember the last set of numbers?
No.
Charlie 753 by Beta 754. That is not right. That's the last one.
754. Delta 195 by Echo 169.
Beta 481 by Charlie 447.
Okay. We'll need to move it up to the rock up there. Kiss from a Rose. That wasn't the right one.
I didn't do that.
I didn't either.
We have to start over again, don't we?
Yeah, I think so.
Alright, where was the second one?
D195, E169. The other one is, yep.
Okay, so they're in that cave where X marks the spot.
We should be able to get into the vehicle now, I think.
We need to make sure the vehicle is properly fueled.
I guess we're trying to hit that green line.
Yeah, but nothing's moving it.
It's probably a two-player per thing again out in this dock here. I pulled the 8 down. We could turn some of those off.
Yeah.
Did it drop?
Nope.
How about now?
Nope.
How about now?
Nope. There, it moved. Now it moved way too much.
How about now?
Okay, it's sitting just above the green line right now.
Hit a negative 4 on your lever. Does that do anything?
Yeah, but it dropped it way too much. Here, wait, hit it again. Turn them all on. Or whichever one you turned on that changed it.
What about that?
It's still sitting just above the green line.
How about now?
It's sitting even higher above the green line. Too low.
How about now?
Too high. Too low. Leave it there. It says minus four, but it's only dropping it by two.
I'm gonna come back and check it out.
It's inconsistent.
Did that do anything?
It's full right now. Alright, we should be able to get in now. You want to go in first?
It's waiting for you, it says.
Somebody out there! We don't shelter any cold, but we can't go back! Our coordinates are Charlie 753. By Vega 754, Delta 195, by Echo 169, Beta 481, by Charlie 447. Bring somebody home.
So I think what we just completed was the demo part. So after this, is stuff not in the demo? You coming?
I'm already down the walkway. Hey.
Shush, I didn't see you.
I'm sneaky.
Let me guess, more puzzles.
If it had diamonds on it?
Dude, you left me.
Well, I was planning to leave you up there, so you could see if anything opened up on top. Invisible walls.
Where we were at seems to be the only place to make progress. Oh. Oh, something opened over here.
I went up in the lift. There we go. You can only use one lift at a time, it looks like. Alright, yeah, if you, get back in the lift, let me know.
Did you want to join me over here?
No, I almost see if this lift raises.
Alright, I moved.
Unfortunately.
Doesn't. Alright.
Alright, I'm coming over to you. Possibly.
I can see you, like, parkouring.
I can't cause invisible walls, or I could. I just explore over there, and I'll see if anything opens up here, over here as you do.
Alright.
There we go, it opened up over here. Let me know when you're off the lift.
I'm off.
Alright, I'm off this one.
Using another lift?
Yep, I'm in this one. I went down. Let me know when you're out.
I can't leave this lift. I'm stuck up. Oh, I went up even higher? Okay, thank you.
No problem.
Have you found another lift over there?
Yeah, I'm in a lift that's, there we go. I'm all the way up top, I think. Yep, I think I'm as high as it goes. Alright, I found another lift that's closed off to me. It opens on both sides, though, so you might be able to come over to it.
I don't know. I seem to be stuck.
Alright, give me just 1 second, I'll get you in a lift. Let me know when it pops up.
There isn't one popping up.
Is that the lift you came in?
No. I can't even get in the elevator that I came in the first time.
Hold right there.
Now I can.
There we go. Alright, I'm on the very top now, if you want to mess around with one of those again. Looks like this one has pickaxes and a rock on it. I'm guessing not, they're all connected like that. Nothing yet on my side.
Well, the elevator doesn't move anymore.
Are you in the spot you were just at?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna get back in my elevator if I can. I cannot. Did your elevator go down at all?
Yeah, it goes down 4 times.
Alright, take it down once. And I'll open my elevator back up. One more time. Once more. Alright, I'm not in the elevator. I'm on, like, on top of the elevator. What? There we go. Alright, I'm in it now. Alright, if you wanna get out, and look for another, opening.
There are 2 elevators that I can see the tops of, but can't get into. I can't seem to figure out how they move.
Alright, I'm gonna hit another elevator.
Alright, I'm gonna stand in between the 2 elevators and watch them both. The one definitely doesn't go up, except for the ones, so I'm not sure what that's about. The other one might go up, but I haven't seen it move yet.
Alright, this one doesn't do anything. I'll go to another. And I can't.
What do you need me to do?
I'm trapped up here.
Me too.
Well, I could move this elevator up to get you back down.
Yeah, let's do that then. I'm still stuck.
Just 1 second here.
Okay, so I'm in my elevator now.
Alright, go up.
It's up as far as it goes.
Like your down's my up. One more. Okay, I am free of this elevator. And I'm free of that elevator. Okay, you'll have to go further down and get me out of this one too.
Did that work?
No.
Did that do anything?
I think this is the one you have to come over and actually get me from the bottom of it. It only goes up once.
I'm stuck in my maze, man.
Just keep trying to go down. There you go, you're on the ground floor. Now come over to the other side.
How?
Like on the ground itself. Did you not hit ground that time?
No, I'm trapped. I'm stuck on a freaking stairway that loops back on itself.
Hurry, I'm in my one elevator over here. I'll see if I can't get you out.
That moved one of my elevators, but it was one of the ones I could already access. If I had known this was a puzzle game, I probably wouldn't have bought it.
You're up in this elevator.
Okay, I'm in.
And we get out on a different floor. Yep.
Yep.
And this is when you're at the very top, right?
Yeah. I can see another elevator, it just doesn't seem to move.
Yes, same. That's why I wanted to come look at your side, so we could swap sides and see if we can figure it out.
But I can't even seem to get back to the ground yet.
Yeah. I'm gonna get in this, go down one. Got one more.
I can't hear you.
I'm sorry, I keep forgetting about that. Do any of your elevators have diamonds on them?
This one has a minecart. This one has a minecart symbol. I can't see any of the others because I'm trapped right now.
It's moving the wrong way for you, isn't it?
Yes, it was. Okay, I'm in.
Alright, control yourself to get back out. Alright, I'm standing on a dynamite symbol right now. But I can if I want.
Yeah, my dynamite symbol is, I can't reach the elevator.
Alright.
Now I can.
I'm getting out of it. Alright, and just try to see if you can find a diamond elevator.
The dynamite elevator doesn't fucking go anywhere. Oh wait, yes it does. Oh, this must probably how I got here. Okay. So I can get back down to the ground now.
Right.
Here's my diamond elevator.
Alright, that will bring me to the elevator so I'll be able to get down. Alright, I am in that elevator. Alright, I'm running back to the other side. There we are. And was there anything to the left here?
Nope.
Alright.
I'm at my dynamite elevator.
Me too.
I can't access it. I'm in.
Moving. Alright, you move to where you need to.
I'm at my minecart elevator. I'm in.
Alright, let me go find mine real quick.
Babe, I can't hear you.
You're back in your minecart elevator.
Yes, I'm in it. Go away, Nugget. I'm in it. Do you need me to go up or down?
Do I go up so you're down? Oh, there we go. And I'm in it now.
You should be at the top now.
I need to go down one more, I think.
I can't go down anymore. Will you two behave?
That did not help me.
I told you, you have an elevator that I don't have access to. Hi. Hey, Jay. You want to look up a tutorial on this thing? Because we don't know what we're doing. I'm only half joking. I'm going all the way I'm going all the way back up.
I'm not in that right now. I'm just looking around. That's the one we need, isn't it?
Yeah. Don't worry about it, Jay. We'll either figure it out or give up.
Aren't you gonna get me back in the minecart elevator?
You got it?
One more? One more and I'll be in the elevator. Drop it down one. I'm gonna see if I can get on top of the elevator.
Can't drop it down anymore.
I know, but alright, go the opposite. Okay, I am on top of the elevator. Up wasn't the answer for me, so the opposite direction. One more. Still on top of the elevator. I am off the elevator.
I can look up a walkthrough, but I'm not sure I'm understanding the walkthrough either. I'm supposed to be able to walk across the roof of the elevator with the pickaxe. But we don't even know how to control the pickaxe elevator.
Which elevator do you need in?
I need the minecart.
Wait just 1 second here.
I think you need to go down and so that it comes up to me. Alright, I'm in.
Alright, control it to where you need to go. Which elevator are you waiting on?
I'm at the one with the dynamite.
Was that the right direction?
Yeah, I'm in.
Alright, go ahead and go where you need to.
I'm down on the ground.
Alright, go ahead and get in that elevator so I can get in. Alright, are we switching back off again?
If you want to. Do you want to keep trying? Do you want to try what the walkthrough says?
Let me try this side real quick, and if you want to place that mouse after 5, we will. Which elevator do you need?
I'm at the dynamite.
Was that enough?
Yep. Down 2 times. Okay. Then it says the player on the right goes along the roof of the elevator further on and turns left. This elevator takes him up 1 time. Leaves it and goes back to the elevator with the dynamite. I don't understand the walkthrough because it keeps switching pronouns and shit.
Are you near the dynamite, cart?
I can be in 2 seconds. Why?
I want you to move it down one.
Will that help you? Alright. You in now?
Yeah.
Can you hear me? Yeah? Okay.
Yep.
Make sure you get plastic. That's what I need most of right now. Thank you. Okay, we're gonna stop at this little island here. We get a little closer. Okay, I have a spear now. I'm not gonna do it if I can't. shit, my spirit broke. Where you at? Are you still fighting the shark? Yes, please. Okay, he's dead. Alright, grab your hook and scavenge underwater. I'm looking specifically for rocks. But we can take scrap and clay and stuff.
Oh, hey, about to start a load. Unhot? You know, washing in cold water with Tide can save you up to $150 a year on your energy bill.
$150? Go on.
The lower the temp, the lower your bills. Simple. Plus, Tide Pods are designed for a powerful clean, even in cold.
Wow, cool tip. Get it?
Oh yeah, I get it.
Turn to cold and save with Tide. Energy savings based on average from switching from hot to cold in non-HE machines.
Dig your vinyl, man.
My budget doesn't. Calling time on collecting.
Don't give it up. State Farm has options to get you a surprisingly great rate. Rock on. Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there. Call or go to statefarm.com for a quote today.
DQ presents Picture This. Picture the burger of your dreams on the new DQ.
Just a few. I just want to make an axe so I can chop a tree on the island. Alright, that's fine. Alright, nice.
DQ, happy tastes good.
Hook broke.
What does perfect even mean? Is there even such a thing? Can we switch up all the rules? And imagine a utopia. Darling, I'm just so fed up with these expectations. They keep weighing me down. My heart is begging me to get the hell out of my head. I'm gonna live inside the upside down for a minute and pretend. Honey, I'm a perfect 10.
Did you make an axe? Do you have palm fronds or rope? Can I have it? That's alright. Ready? Alright, we're on the move again. Palm fronds. Where are palm fronds?
Oh,
I'm just trying to make the purifier and then a grill. So I'll need like 10 more prawns. Can you talk up, speak up a little bit? Yes, I do. Thank you. Jellyfish. No. We should be able to just run into- oh, no, we are gonna miss this island just a little bit. Give me a second. I need a little bit more rope, so that means more palm fronds. That's enough. Oh, careful. I don't mean to keep falling off the raft, it just kind of happens. Tell me there's more than one tree. Thank you.
I've been down this path trying to find a place to come on. If I believe it's up to me, then I won't leave this place alone. I've been down this road looking for the lights set for my soul. If I believe it's up to me, then I won't leave this place alone. I always find it cold, the way that people come and go. They like to break into your heart and take the pieces for the own. I always find it strange, the way that people never change. Apologize to say goodbye and leave as easy as you can. Save me from myself. Save me from myself. Down this path trying to find a place to come on. If I believe it's up to me, then I won't leave this place alone.
Do you have any more frowns? Can't even pick it up.
Always find it cold, the way people come and go. They like to break into your heart and take the pieces for the moment. Always find it strange, the way people never change. Apologize, say goodbye.
Here, will you hold on to a couple things for me? Alright, I'm going back on the island to grab the crate, and then we'll set off again. Palm fronds are our problem right now. I was hoping I'd get more from these trees, but... I got planks from that.
Psoriatic arthritis made my joints stiff, swollen. Painful.
Tremfya, guselkumab, taken by injection, can help reduce joint symptoms in adults with active psoriatic arthritis. Some patients reported less fatigue as assessed by survey 1 week prior. Results may vary.
Serious allergic reactions may occur. Tremfya may increase your risk of infections and lower your ability to fight them. Before treatment, your doctor should check you for infections and tuberculosis. Tell your doctor if you have an infection or symptoms of infection, including fever, sweats, chills, muscle aches, or cough. Tell your doctor if you had a vaccine or plan to.
Tremfya. Emerge Tremfyant. Tap this ad to visit Tremfya.com and talk to your doctor about Tremfya.
All right, I'm going to plant beets until I have a potato. I want the potato.
Sweet and silky chocolate cream cold foam meets bold, smooth Starbucks cold brew for a delicious way to make the most of your summer day. Your happy is here at Starbucks. Order ahead on the app.
Nice. Plant it for me. Thank you.
Yeah.
Huh?
Can I make paddle?
Yeah, sure. I don't have the rope for an anchor, though. Got it? Okay, my axe broke, but that's alright, I got all the trees. I'm gonna try to kill the shark.
Evacuation sequence activated.
Needed to eat a watermelon real quick for some water. Where'd it go?
Evacuation sequence activated.
There he goes. He got stuck. Means I fucked up. Oh, he went for you.
Okay.
dead. Anything, but particularly rocks and scrap. All right, I'm ready to go whenever you are. Thanks. That's all right. How are you doing for food?
Okay. Psoriatic arthritis makes my joints stiff.
Here, you can hold on to the coconuts so you can have it. Tremfya, guselkumab, taken by injection, can help reduce joint symptoms in adults with active psoriatic arthritis. Some patients reported less fatigue as assessed by survey 1 week prior. Results may vary.
Serious allergic reactions may occur. Tremfya may increase your risk of infections and lower your ability to fight them. Before treatment, your doctor should check you for infections and tuberculosis. Tell your doctor if you have an infection or symptoms of infection, including fever, sweats, chills, muscle aches, or cough. Tell your doctor if you had a vaccine or plan to.
Tremfya. Emerge Tremfyant. Tap this ad to visit Tremfya.com and talk to your doctor about Tremfya.
I'm starting to get sore, baby.
Alright, we can
call it. Let's go a little bit longer.
See, I'm off all week.
So high, so high, so high. I wanna see. Do you still have the clay and sand I gave you earlier?
Yes.
Can you make a wet brick? Place it down. That's alright. I did. Of course I fell in the water right as the shark was there. Hold the right mouse button to open the window. Do you want to climb it? Here, I will. You hold us steady. When we stop cooking shark meat, it'll take a while. It's really inefficient on this small grill.
I said nothing else to cook.
I'm gonna start cooking potatoes.
Decision in the history of decisions. Even easier than choosing Slash to be in your band.
Next up for lead guitar. You're in.
Cool. Yep, even easier than that. With no fees or minimums and no overdraft fees, is it even a decision? That's banking reimagined. What's in your wallet? In terms of
total, see CapitalOne.com/bank. I think I want to call it right here. FDIC. And we can scramble for
life
the island.
Life gets a lot more magical when you dream. So let's dream of a vacation unlike any other. A magical Disney cruise.
Alright, you go ahead and exit. Alright, save world. Alright. Go see which of my friends I can raid. I'm gonna raid my friend Miss Nihilist. I follow her on Tumblr. She's playing Terraria right now.